Hey guys, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can add or remove sites and apps from the decline save passwords list in Google Password Manager on the Samsung Galaxy S23 series. First, tap on the home button to go back to the home screen. From the home screen, swipe down at the top to open up quick settings. Next, tap on the settings icon. Now in here, scroll down and then tap on general management. Now we scroll down and then tap on passwords and autofill. Next, tap on Google. Then we go down and then in the decline sites and apps section, if you want to add a site or an app to the decline list, just tap on add more. And then from the list here, select an app that you want to add. So for example, Spotify. So from now on, Spotify's password will not be saved and Google will not offer you to use the autofill service. If you want to remove an app or a site from the declined list, you can just tap on the remove button. And after that, when you are signing into the app or the site, you'll be able to use the autofill service from Google Password Manager. And that's it. Finally, you can tap on the home button to go back to the home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.